it's fine. Meanwhile, Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello decided to remind the world that they are very much still together and totally not in a fake relationship by publicly making out at a Clippers game, which sure sound like a normal Monday evening. There are honestly like a gazillion photos of this makeout session, starting with this moment that has these two blonde ladies shook. Truly no one is okay. We also got this kiss from the top, just in case you need to know what Shawn and Camila's mouth look like from every possible angle. At one point, Camila smooths her face against the side of Shawn's face, then she kissed his hand while making direct eye contact with me through the computer. Then they kissed some more while everyone else, you know, watched the game they'd all paid to be at. Until finally everyone was released from this sports themed PDA prison and they went home. So yeah, all you people out there who were worried they'd be broken up, this has been an update. Have you subscribed to our channel Box Office yet? If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.